Oh, hi. You're never gonna guess what just happened. I'm so excited about what's just happened, I'm actually standing up right now. And no, I don't have the camera remote control in my hand. The point is that Gawker.com is all new. Look around you. It's all new and exciting. You can now create an account, and you can sign in, and you can post comments. So make sure you do that. Create yourself an account down at the login screen, which I'm guessing is somewhere down there. Yeah? Is it down there? Or if you don't want to create a new account, you can log in with your Facebook account, or with your Twitter, with your Gmail, or your Hotmail, or your Yahoo, or whatever. Go create yourself an account right now and start commenting on stuff. I gotta say thank you to Aiden, who helped me out with a lot of the testing and stuff, so thank you, Aiden, for that. That helped a lot. You can also, now you can actually play the music without having to download it, music and podcasts. You can play them right on their pages without having to download them, so that's exciting. Go and comment, make me feel special, drop me a line. If you see something that's wrong, please, please tell me what's wrong. I know you don't want to tell me. I know you don't want to go out of your way to tell me. I know you don't. If you see something that's wrong, if you see something screwy, drop me a line, let me know. Make sure you check out your profile. Once you've created your account on the site, either by logging in through Facebook or whatever, make sure you check your profile page. There'll be a link in the menu on the left-hand side. Left-hand side? Check your profile page. You can put your profile picture on there. You can make connections with other people who have profiles set up. So it's kind of like Facebook in that way, where you can connect with people, that sort of thing. We'll see how the whole comment thing goes. If it goes well, we'll see how many haters I can bring out of the woods, I guess. Anyways, I need to head down to the lair. I've got some music and stuff to work on that I haven't been working on because I've been working on the site. I hope you all like the new look. I'm really excited. That's why I made this video, because it's like cool and stuff. I'm getting out of here. Hope you all have a great weekend, and this has been the Gawker.com video.